Almost everyone has been touched by breast cancer in some way. News 2 is taking a stand to end the disease by participating in the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer 5K at the end of this month. We invite you to join us Saturday, October 31st at North Charleston Riverfront Park Walk for a cause and meet the News 2 staff. Now, information can also be found on our website. All right.